Would you have it any other way? You couldn't have it any other way. Cause she's a cruel mistress and a bargain asking man. But my love don't forsake me when I let the world go. Lay me down, let the
pockets full of stars. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for having us, Sasquatch. We would have liked to have a choir with us, but we couldn't bring them all the way from England. So I was wondering if tonight you would be our choir. Okay, so as your choir mistress for this evening, when I wrote this song, I felt like I needed like an exorcism of some kind from like a choir of angels, a choir of hungover angels. So I was wondering if you would be that choir of hungover angels tonight. I think you can do it. Okay, should we sing this together? Regrets collect like old friends, here to relieve your darkest moments. I can see no way, I can see no way. And all of the ghouls come out to play. And every demon wants this pound of flesh, but I'd like to keep some things to myself. I'd like to keep my issues strong, but it's always darkest before the dawn. And I've been a fool and I have been loved. I can never leave the past behind. I can see no
drifting through the halls with the sunrise,
holding on for your call,
climbing up the walls for that flashing light.
I can never let go,
'cause I'm gonna be free and I'm gonna be fine.
Holding on for your call,
'cause I'm gonna be free and I'm gonna be fine.
Maybe not tonight.
Now the sun is up and I'm going blind,
holding on for your call,
another drink just to pass the time.
I can never say no,
'cause I'm gonna be free and I'm gonna be fine.
Holding on for your call,
'cause I'm gonna be free and I'm gonna be fine.
Maybe not tonight.
It's a different kind.
Thank you.
took my heart and you held it in your mouth. And with the word, all my love came rushing out. And every whisper, it's the words emptied out by a single word. There is a hollow in me now. So I put my faith in something unknown.
I'm living on such sweet nothing.
But I'm tired of hope with nothing to hold.
I'm living on such sweet nothing.
And it's hard to learn, and it's hard to love.
But you're giving me such sweet nothing.
Sweet nothing. Sweet nothing.
Thank you so much for having us. This is one of the most beautiful places we have ever played. I didn't know what to expect, and we turned up here and it's just the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. So thank you so much. And I was wondering, I've been thinking about this a lot as I've been traveling, and I've been noticing how much time I don't spend looking out the window, but I look at my phone. Which is not, I've been feeling bad about it. So I was wondering, as like a reminder to me mainly, I was wondering if for this one song, we could all put our phones away. Because I swear, if I had my phone on stage, I would probably be So just as a reminder to myself to keep my eyes open to the beauty of what's around me, if we could all remember this song together with our eyes, our ears, and with each other. Because this is a very special song to me. It was a time when I fell in love with one person that then made me fall in love with everyone and with every place that I went to. So I hope that you all get to feel that way tonight. This is a song called How Big, How Blue, How Beautiful. Between the crucifix and the Hollywood sign, we decided to get hurt. Now there's a few things we have to burn. Set our hearts ablaze, and every city was a gift, and every skyline was like a kiss upon the lips, and I was making you a wish in every skyline. How big, how blue, how beautiful. How big, how blue, how beautiful. And meanwhile, a man was falling from space, and every day I wore your face like an atmosphere around me. I said, Thank you so much. It's so nice to feel, and I get to see all your beautiful faces, and we all get to connect. So thank you. It means a lot to me when people do that. Thank you, guys. And everyone's so good at it, too. I think, like, halfway through, everyone will just be like, ah, fuck it. But but people really do put their phones away, and it means the world to me. So thank you. But you can take them out now, it's fine. This is one of the first songs I ever wrote. I don't know if anyone has followed us since Lungs. Thank you, and hello to everyone who's new. Lungs was pretty much similar, except just like way more drunk, I think. Speaking of, this song I wrote with, we think, was maybe the worst hangover I've ever had. And as you can imagine, I've had some really bad ones, but we've decided that this was the worst. And I washed up to Izzy's studio, and she said I wasn't allowed to just lie down, I had to write a song. So we wrote this song. Took the stars from my eyes and then I made a map. I knew that somehow I could find my way back. Then I heard your heart beating, you were in the darkness too. So I stayed in the darkness. With you. and the stars, the moon, they have all been blown out. You left me in the dark, and no dawn and no day. I'm always in this twilight, in the shadow of your heart.
Wishing on the world, grant you no relief.
Thank you so much. We have been shown so much love here. Thank you. And everywhere we've been, I've seen so much love, and it gives me so much hope because I see so much love in every single one of you here. And the love that you all have here that I see so clearly, take it out there with you. Because the world needs love, it needs your love. And from what I can see here, you have a lot to give. Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you've got the love I need to see me through. Sometimes it seems the going is just too rough, and things go wrong no matter what I do. Now and then it seems like life is just too much. But you've got the love I need to see me through. When food is gone, you are my daily need. Oh. When friends are gone, I know my Savior's love is real. Your love is real. You got the love. 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 Time after time, I think, oh Lord, what's the use in time? Just no good. Sooner or later in life, the things you love, you lose. But you got the love I need to see me through. You got the love. coming towards her. Stuck still, no turning back. She hit around corners and she hid under beds. She killed it with kisses and promised to play. With every bubble, she sank with a drink and washed it away down the kitchen sink. The dark days are over, the dark days are done. The horses are coming, so you because you have been released! across a can with a broken limb. And you were on the other side, like always, wondering what to do with life. And I'd already had sin, so I reasoned I was drunk enough to deal with it. And you were on the other side, like always, you can never make your mind. And with one kiss, you inspired a fire of devotion that lasts for 20. What kind of man loves like thee?
Oh,
your arm. Sweating, you should hear it. It makes such an almighty sound. There's a drumming noise inside my head that throws me to the ground. I swear that you should hear it. It makes such an almighty sound.
Heaven and hell.